if we made some mistakes, then there would be some mishaps on the plantation. And so we endeavored to have the patterns come out properly so we would have less accidents that season. So we're going to be doing our version of Maypole. Usually it is only 12 dancers, but we are short in numbers tonight, so we'll be doing it with 8 persons, hoping that the patterns will come out correct.
Yeah. Manchoneil Cultural Group.